Owensboro High School will have a new principal. The council announced Jennifer Luttrell will move into the new role on July 1st. She'll take over for current principal John DeLacy, who will become the school district's new director of transportation, health, and safety. Luttrell has worked the past 18 years at Hopkins County Public Schools.